King Alant the 12th, by channeling the power of souls.
Brave soul who fears not death. I shall guide you to the fissure. So that you may lull the old one back to slumber.
Withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. The Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not quit the Nexus, but the five archstones will guide thee to the outer lands.
You slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls? Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero? Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria? You came for demon souls, or to save this land and be remembered as a hero? Bah, it's all the same. You're just another prisoner of the Nexus. We're welcome here, as long as we keep slashing up demons. Ha 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 ha.
I'm Stockpile Thomas. When the Scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here in this Nexus. My wife and daughter fell victim to the demons. But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you brave slayers of demons. I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any excess baggage. When the Scourge came, I abandoned my wife and daughter and fled like a coward. When I came to, I was in this Nexus. I haven't dared venture outside these walls since. I wish I could do more, but I am ignorant of the world beyond these walls. Best of luck to you.
You're new here. Are you here for my services? The name's Baldwin. I'm just an ordinary blacksmith. It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons. Or forge the ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living. And with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, eh? If you haven't heard, there's another blacksmith at the entrance to Stone Fang Mine. He's an eccentric old man. He knows his trade well. He's the only sane one left in a town of soul-starved men. If you do meet him... No, forget it. That stubborn old ne'er-do-well will just chase you off. No interest, eh? I can tell you're not going to last long here.